One of the things to do is enjoy the waterways in Northern California, and floating down the American River is a popular Labor Day weekend activity. Warm weather certainly attracts the crowds, but those who wish to spend the day on the river had to give up their alcohol before hitting the water. KCRA3's Mallory Hoff joining us live now along the American River. Mallory?
That's right. Rivergoers are expected to follow a number of rules here on the American River. One of those rules, all kids aged 13 and under are required to wear life vests if they are in or near the water. As you can see here, certainly something that is not happening in all cases. Another rule, this is a dry weekend, no alcohol, no exceptions, no matter what.
Alcohol and water don't mix.
It's that sentiment that has local authorities teaming up to ensure a dry holiday weekend on the American River.
We stop everybody. Looks like a bunch of Sammies.
One cooler checked, one to go, but this group would be caught red-handed.
You want to take them back to the car?
Yep. Park rangers say those who are cooperative will not receive citations, and for those who think they can sneak past, well, these rangers say they've seen it all.
You know, we found it in the Camelbacks, the Super Soakers, juice bottles.
Officials say dry weekends have led to fewer arrests and fewer rescue calls out here on the American River.
This is actually the third official year of an alcohol ban down here on the river.
And many say today appears to be more of a family affair on the water than in years past.
I prefer it. Yeah, just people don't get out of hand, and sometimes, you know, language gets a little sketchy, and, you know, we have a little one. So, yeah, we like to keep it very family oriented.
And there have been no deaths on the American River this summer as a result of rafting or boating. There was a missing fisherman who was found dead in the American River last month. Now, at this time, so far this Labor Day weekend today, there has not been a single call for an assist or a rescue. We'll, of course, bring you more information as soon as it becomes available. For now, live along the American River, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 reports.
Mallory, thank you.